He should have been working with the quarterbacks all along here.
On second down, it's Chubb. Nick Chubb across the 40. One man to beat. Still going. Chubb will take this all the way. 92 yards for a Browns touchdown. The longest run in Cleveland Browns franchise history.
Zeitler, number 70 in your screen right here. This is just a stretch zone run. Cuts right off of that, and the blocks outside, and then at the end, watch Antonio Callaway. Go that way! Go that way! You can outrun him, and he does. For a big man, he has a lot of speed, and wow, Kenny. This young Cleveland Browns team came here to play today. They got to bring this fan